If 4G is not showing in your Android device, even though your device is 4G compatible, then let us see how to fix the issue. The first thing that you need to understand is, even though your device is 4G compatible, your network provider should be giving you a 4G network. Also, there may be areas where the network is not strong, and because of that one, you might be getting only 3G instead of 4G. Also, if you are using a limited mobile data package, and if your mobile data is about to finish, then also the network might switch from 4G to 3G automatically. Now, if these are not the issue, then what you can do is you can put your phone in airplane mode and then disable it to check if this will fix the issue. So open notification center, enable airplane mode, and then leave it for few seconds and then disable the airplane mode. Sometimes if it is caused by a mobile network issue, then doing this might fix the problem. The other thing that you can do after this one is you can reset the network settings. Go to settings here. Go to general management, reset, select reset network settings. Now what this will do is it will reset all the network settings related to mobile data, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. So once you do this one, check if your device can connect to 4G network or not. Now sometimes what might have happened is you might have manually chosen 3G network instead of 4G and you might have forgotten it. So what you can do is you can go to settings, go to connections, mobile networks, go to network mode and make sure that you have selected this option LTE 3G/2G and not the other option. Also what you can do is you can go to this option access point names, tap on this more option here and then select reset to default. So what this will do is it will reset all access point names. So select reset, and once the access point name has been reset, you can select your data package, and after that you can try to check if your device can connect to 4G or not. The other thing that you can do is you can remove the SIM card from the tray and then reinsert it again to check if this can fix the issue or not. Sometimes the SIM card might not have been inserted properly also. The last option for you, if nothing fixes, is to contact your network operator and you might get a replacement for the SIM card. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.